Asato ma satnamaya, namaso ma jyotirnamaya, nityo ma amritam namaya.
Hello everyone, this is Mahendra. In this video, we are going to solve optional exercise problem number 4. Look at the question. This is a given question. Given 3 metal cubes with edges 15 cm, 12 cm and 9 cm respectively are melted together and formed into a single cube. Find the diagonal of this cube. Okay, so 3 cubes are given. This is a cube. Okay. Next. This is 15 centimeter edge cube. Okay. Given that is consider A1. Okay. Next 12 centimeter. Little bit smaller than this. This is the cube of 12 centimeter edge, that is considered A2, and one more cube given is of edge 9 centimeters. Okay. Right. These are the, it is A3, edges of 3 cubes. Okay. These 3 cubes are melted. These are metal cubes and they are melted to form a single cube. Okay. These 3 are melted and formed a new cube, which this is a new cube. Its edge is considered A. Okay, we don't know that edge exactly. So what we have to find? We have to find the diagonal here. This is the diagonal. Okay. Now this is the diagonal. We have to find that length. Okay. So what is the formula for diagonal? Right. So to find the diagonal of the cube, we have a formula. The diagonal of the cube, already we know that, what is that? Root 3 a. Here this root belongs to for 3 only, not for a. Okay, root 3 into a, this we can write root 3 a square also. Okay, but I am taking this. Okay, so what is a here? A is the resulting cube edge. Okay, first of all we have to find the resulting cube edge. Okay, right. So to find that, we need to understand concept first. That is, the volume of the resulting cube is equals to the sum of the volumes of the these 3 cubes, because this cube made by melting these 3 cubes, isn't it? Is it clear? Right. Given question here, the metal cubes, 3 metal cubes with edges 15 cm, 12 cm and 9 cm respectively are melted together and formed into a single cube. Okay. It is given already in the question. So this cube made by melting these 3 cubes. Okay. It is nothing but the volume of the resulting cube is equal to the volume of the sum of these 3 cubes volume. Isn't it? Say, okay. What is the volume of cube? If the edge is A, then the A cube is the volume of the cube. For this cube, it becomes A cube, A1 cube. For this cube, A2 cube. For this cube, A3 cube. Isn't it? So for this, it is A cube. Right. So let us write here. The volume of the resulting cube equals to sum of the volumes of 3 cubes. Is it clear? Is it right? Yes, obviously it is right. So I'm going to erase this. I will take this formula end of this problem. Okay, right. Now this is also I'm erasing. Right. So value on the resulting cube is nothing but that is a cube is equals to and sum of the volumes of the 3 cubes. Volume of the first cube is a1 cube plus this one a2 cube plus this a3 cube. Is it clear? Right. So a cube we have to find here, that is nothing but a cube. So a1 cube 15 centimeter a cube plus a2 12 centimeter whole cube plus 9 centimeter whole cube. Is it clear? Right. A cube is equal to this, you can write 15 centimeter into 15 centimeter into 15 centimeter because of cube plus this you can write 12 centimeter into 12 centimeter into 12 centimeter plus 9 centimeter cube 9 centimeter into 9 centimeter into 9 centimeter. Is it clear? Yeah. So a cube is equals to 15 into 15. Yeah, it is nothing but 225 centimeter square into 15 centimeter. 15 square is nothing but 225, right, into 15 centimeter as it is, plus 12 into 12 144 cm into cm, cm square into 12 centimeter as it is, plus 9 into 9 81 centimeter into centimeter centimeter square into 9 centimeter as it is. This is the edge of this cube. Okay, I'm writing here it is. So now we have to multiply with 225 into 15. Okay, right. So 225 into 15. Yeah, 5 5 is 25. 5 2 is 10, 12. 1 carry. 5 2 is 10, 11. And 225 as it is. I'm taking the addition here. 225. 5 7 3 3 3 3 7 5 is the volume of this product, sorry, product of this 2. Okay, yeah, 3 3 7 5 centimeter square into centimeter centimeter cube plus next we shall multiply this. Yeah, 144 into 12. 2 4 is 8, 2 1 is 2 and it is 144. Take the addition here. So 8, 12, 1 here, 6, 7, okay, 1, 7, 2, 8, okay. So this is 1, 7, 2, 8 centimeter cube plus 81 into 9, that is nothing but we know that 9 cube is 729 centimeter cube. Okay, right. Next, so I'm erasing this. Right. So a cube is equal to sum of these three things. So 3 3 7 5 plus 1 7 2 8 plus 729. So 9 plus 5 14, 14 plus 8 22, 2 here, 2 here. So 6 plus 7 13, 3 here, 1 carry. 7 7 14, 14 15, 15 plus 3 18, 8 here, 1 carry. It is 5 8 3 2. So 5 8 3 2. Okay, right. So we have to factorize this now. So we know that process of factorization, 5832. Yeah. So take 2 table, 2 2's are 1 here, 2 9's, and again 2 1's, 2 6. Again 2 table, 2 1's are 2 4's, and 1 here, 2 5's 10, 1 here, 2 8's. Again 2 7's, 2 2's, 2 9's. Is it clear? And this we can write 981's. 9872, one as it is, and this one 99's. Okay, so this we can write 2 into 9 into 2 into 9 into 2 into 9 we can write, isn't it? Can you write like that? Yes. And okay, we can, it is centimeter cube. Yeah, this we can write 2 into 9 centimeter into 2 into 9 centimeter into 2 into 9 centimeter. Okay, right. So a cube is equals to 18 centimeter into 18 centimeter into 18 centimeter, and a cube is equals to 18 centimeter whole cube. Okay, a cube is 18 centimeter whole cube. What is the a value? Yeah, obviously a is equals to 18 centimeter. Okay, this is the edge of the this resulting cube, 18 centimeter. Okay, a is equals to 18 centimeter we got. Now we have the diagonal formula already. Okay, right. So substitute the value in that, we get the diagonal. So diagonal of the cube is equals to root 3 into a. So root 3 into 18 centimeter. Okay, this we can write so root 3 value we know that 1.732. okay, and multiply with 18. So 1.732 into 18, 8 2's are 16, 1 carry, 8 3 is 24, 25, 2, 5 here, 2 carry, 8 7 56, 58, 8 here, 5 here, 8 1's are 8 plus 5, 13. Is it 13? Yes. Right, next. 1732, 6 7 and 11, 1 carry, 10 11, yeah, 3 1 1 7 6 and 1 2 3. After the decimal points we have a decimal point, take the point here. So what becomes the product becomes here? So 1.732 into 18 centimeter, that is equals to 31.176 centimeter is the diagonal of the cube. Okay, right. I'm indicating with diagonal with a D here, that is nothing but 31.176 centimeter. Okay, is it clear? Yeah, right. I hope you understand this. Yeah, right on.